touches its depth and is stirred up. A wave of solid light, its fire intact, a current, a soft breeze that arouses everything, that scorches and unravels everything, that refines everything back to its pure lines. A high tide waterfall that the sun throws down, its stars breaking free, its joyfulness, sustained falling, its root balls of crystals formed by fire, opening furrows, opening wakes, wading across, sinking down. Depth opens on the surface. All the ocean and the calm of soothing itself, all that burning thickness of sand, of plough-turned land, of salt, touches its depths and is stirred up.
Toca su fondo y se remueve. Una ola de luz densa, su fuego intacto. Una corriente, un viento suave que todo incita, que todo abraza y desata, que todo acendra a sus líneas íntimas. Un pleamar la cascada que abisma el sol. Su constelado desprenderse, su gozoso sostenido caer, su ígnea raigambre de cristales, abriendo surcos, abriendo estelas, vadeando, hundiéndose. La hondura se abre en la superficie. Todo el océano y la calma en que se acuna, todo ese ardiente espesor de arena, de barbecho, de sal, toca su fondo y se remueve.